The junction at Williams is where the Grand Canyon Railroad branches off on its journey north. This line is predominantly a tourist enterprise with a number of services each day catering for the sightseers. We begin at Williams Crossing, before moving on to study the mainline action at West Williams Junction. Approaching Williams Crossing is Grand Canyon Railroad's ex-Amtrak type F40PH number 239, and FPB4 helper unit number 6860, as they all head north with a train bound for Grand Canyon Station. We move a little way east to West Williams Junction, as this westbound train of lorry trailers heads over the summit. Note the locomotives bouncing on the uneven track. Ten trains were seen in our 2.5 hour stop here. This westbound manifest is headed by 4634, 4315 and 4346. When you see trains as long as these, it is not surprising that the rails are so shiny. This westbound stack train is using the crossover to change tracks. The scenery around Crookton is now becoming more flat, as we move away from the mountain ranges around Williams and out onto the desert plains. Here the single track becomes two, to form a long passing loop, as can be witnessed in our first scene, which shows 4-9 variants heading a westbound oil train. The numerous stack trains are becoming the norm nowadays, as slowly but surely less and less traditional wagon load freight is carried. Many of these stack trains act as a conveyor belt taking boxes right across North America full of goods on their way to and from Europe and the Far East. Passing by with a more time-sensitive cargo is 4303, 5179, 737 and 4689. Trains were seen here about every 15 minutes or so. We complete this section with a stop at Crozier, as numbers 5101, 5196 and 4355 round the curve with a train of stacks on 10th of February.